The overall situation we do have for you is the Seven of Swords in reverse with the Eight of Swords here. Pisces, I do feel like there is someone who's coming towards you, okay? This is someone who's feeling guilty, who's tried to get away with something, okay? But someone who's been a taker in your life, all right? And there was a one-sided situation. This is the person who's coming back. This person could have ghosted you, they were lying, they were cheating, or this was someone who's just very deceptive, okay? However, when they come back, I feel this is gonna put you in a tough spot here with the Eight of Swords, okay? Because you're just not gonna know what to do about them. Because this person left you in a situation where you were just so tied, okay? You just felt very stuck, tied, bound to, and that's what's gonna happen when this person comes back towards you, okay? You're not gonna know how to deal with the situation. Or rather, I'm feeling that you will not do anything about it, okay? You're not gonna take any action. You're just gonna leave the situation where it is, although they are coming back for sure. All right. How do you see yourself, Pisces, in this connection? How do you see yourself in this connection? All right, Six of Swords in reverse with the Eight of Pentacles here. All right, so out here, this is someone on this side. This is someone who definitely can't move on from you, Pisces, or you can't move on from this person, all right? With the Eight of Pentacles here, this is someone out here who's working on themselves in order to work on this relationship, okay? Definitely someone coming back to work on this connection here, all right? This is someone who wants to turn a new leaf, like I said, but this person cannot move on. They either tried to move on, but they couldn't, or they just cannot, okay? They're going nowhere. This is someone who's just going nowhere and they're wanting to work on this relationship. But for right now, they're focusing on themselves, bettering themselves, so they can better and improve this relationship. All right. So someone's ready to work on this relationship with you, Pisces. All right. Tell me the person on this side, okay? How does this person see themselves in this connection with Pisces? How does this person see themselves in this connection? How does this person see themselves in this connection with Pisces? Wow. Right, we do have. For the person this side, okay, we have the King of Pentacles in reverse with the Seven of Wands here. The person this side is very, very defensive. Very defensive, okay. Definitely dealing with someone who's who doesn't trust you, okay. This person's blocked you out. Either they blocked you out or you blocked them out. Whoever, the person on this side has blocked the other person out, okay. They're very defensive, they feel the need to protect themselves, okay, and they're very guarded, okay. They're not gonna let you in. Okay, so yeah, with the King of Pentacles in reverse, this person I think is just not interested in you. They're not investing their energies into you, but wanting to invest into their own career goals, money. Okay, their focus is only money, money, money. Right now, they're very focused on themselves, focused on their inner work. This is someone who's very, very private and someone who's blocked that energy of giving you. Okay, they're not into that giving energy. They're more, greedy, or someone who's just not ready to focus on this relationship. Okay, so I'm getting here as that there's one person here who's completely sabotaged the connection, okay, and this is someone here who's been very deceptive about their feelings, or someone who ended a relationship but in a very sneaky way, okay. Now there's that person here who's wanted to come back towards you, Pisces, and you're very stuck in your head because you don't know what to do. All right, this person is getting better and better with what they can do about themselves. I feel they're working on themselves and they cannot move on, okay. You, on the other hand, here, you're just not going to let this person in, okay? You're very focused on yourself and you don't give a shit to this person. You're not going to let them in, all right? You may want this partnership somewhere, somehow, okay? But I feel you're working on yourself, okay? You're building on yourself and you're rebuilding your confidence that this person had shaken completely when they left. All right, tell me, what action will this person take towards Pisces? What action will this person take towards Pisces? Actually, tell me what. This is Pisces, right? So I don't confuse myself. So I'm just gonna say this as Pisces. Tell me, what action will Pisces take towards this person? Tell me, what action will this person take to Pisces take towards this person? Yep. Whoever's on this side here, Hermit in reverse and the Death in reverse here. This person is coming out of isolation, okay? So, like I said, someone who's ghosted you, someone who's isolated, who was very withdrawn from you, right? This person is coming out of isolation. They're wanting to return back to you because they cannot let you go. They're not gonna let you go. They're not gonna accept this ending and they will not, cannot let you go, okay? This person is hell-bent on working on this relationship and they will make it happen. Death in reverse, refusing to accept an ending out here. Like I said, you ended things with this cheater, liar, or whoever this was, right? and you're blocking them out flat out. You're just not gonna let them in. Your boundaries are up, okay? And you're doing you. This person, they're ready to come towards you and build on this connection, okay? The judgment here. This person wants a reconciliation. They want a second opportunity with you. All right, tell me what action will this person take towards Pisces? Wow. Nine of Cups and the Ten of Pentacles. You know what, Pisces, I'm getting here? Honestly, the Nine of Cups, yes, it is a wish fulfillment card, right? But you know what I'm getting here with the Nine of Cups here? I feel, Pisces, the action that you're gonna take is that your focus is your happiness, right? This is yourself, okay? And you're gonna do what feels right for you. You're wanting your wish fulfillment, you're socializing, you're happy to be alone, is what I'm getting, okay? You're very content with the way things are, okay? And you're in no rush to get at the present to get involved in a relationship with this person who's coming back. Okay, and to me, with the Ten of Pentacles here, I think you're only focusing on your money. Yes, the Ten of Pentacles is the card of commitment here, but I have the Page of Wands in reverse here, which means you are not going to take any action towards this person. You're just losing, you've lost the mojo, you've lost the spark. Okay, and you're not going to take any action towards this person. You don't, you know, it's like that you got that buzz kill kind of energy. You know, this person's killed your vibe, and what you're doing is you're focusing on you. And you're just going to work on your career. You're choosing to stay single, okay? After whatever, leaving this relationship, okay? You have that emotional maturity and understanding of what is important to you and what is not. And what's important to you is your stability, security, and that's what you're working towards, okay? And working towards building it. Tell me, how does Pisces view this person? How does Pisces view this person? How does Pisces view this person? I think this is a cross water reading for sure, guys. This is a cross water reading. Yeah. Pisces, you view this person as the Seven of Pentacles in reverse and the Queen of Pentacles in reverse. Clearly, whoever's on this side, right, they view you as someone who's given up, okay? Who's put in a lot of work, a lot of effort into a relationship, okay? But things just didn't come into fruition, right? So they see you, view you as someone who's given up, lacking, you know, who's no more waiting, you know, no more being more persevering and adamant on making things work. They see you've stopped putting in the work because this has turned out to be a waste of time and a disappointment. And Queen of Pentacles in reverse here, they see you as focused on yourself. You don't give a shit to them. See? And that's what you're doing, King of Pentacles in reverse here. They see you exactly as what you're doing. They see you focused on your career goals, on the material aspect of life. But they do see you as someone who's not giving a shit to them, okay? You're just not investing into this person at all. Because this person lack the stable instable they lack the stability and security in the relationship here. Hangman and Pillow. See? They see you as doing nothing. Just one second. They see you as doing nothing. They see you as probably even thinking a lot about them, but there is no action from your side. Everything's just on hold. That's what you're doing. You've just kept things on hold. How does this person view Pisces? Yeah. The Fool in reverse and the Six of Cups here. So this person views you as someone they have very good memories with, okay? They view you as their soulmate. But with the Fool in reverse here, looks like this person is someone who does not want to take a risk with you. This person, whoever's out here, right? This person does not want to take a risk with you. Pisces, I feel this is you, okay? Who you view this person as a soulmate. You have a lot of reminiscing about this person. You have the best of memories with this person. Again, this is a soulmate twin flame connection, a significant difference between you guys, okay? But again, at the same time, when it comes to this person does not trust you and they feel it's very risky, okay? There is an opportunity of a brand new beginning here between you guys, but this person does not want to risk it because you've put them through hell and back, okay? And now they have huge trust issues with you. They're not ready to take that chance with you, okay? They're not taking leap of faith. They're taking more leaps of doubt when it comes to you. Well, obviously, because we have the Seven of Swords in reverse here, right? So this is someone who's played dirty, who's done something very wrong in the relationship, okay? Again, whoever's, this could be deception in the way, not only cheating, lying. I don't get cheating or a third party energy here, but cheating in a way or lying in a way, being deceptive, sneaky behavior, okay? As in not being open about their feelings, not being open about their intentions. Honestly, Pisces, I feel you're dealing with someone who has a lot of love for you, okay? And they refuse to let you go, okay? They want to work on this relationship genuinely this time, okay? But you, on the other hand, here, you know exactly what is good for you and exactly what is not, okay? And that's what you're protecting and that's what you're doing right now. And this is all happening because you view them as someone who just cannot be trusted, okay? Moon in reverse here. So yeah, there could have been something that has been revealed. Some secrets could have been come out, okay? Well, and now this person has clarity about what they should really expect, okay? And whatever the truth has been revealed or whatever has been out, that is forcing this person to view you this way, okay? With the moon in reverse here. You know, the moon in reverse does not always have to be some kind of secret that has been revealed. This is also where someone had a particular opinion about the other person, but something came crashing down. There was a tower moment between you guys, okay? And whatever the tower moment was, right? Everything crumbled, okay? And the truth was out in the open, okay? That this was not a connection that was built on a very secure foundation, okay? The foundation was very crooked. Maybe someone lied. Maybe someone was deceptive. Maybe someone said something and they didn't, and there were broken promises, okay? Whatever it was. But there was some kind of deception done here. And whatever has been revealed has put this person in a spot where they don't trust you anymore. Yes, they do have the best of memories with you, but when it comes to coming towards you or walking towards you, I don't think they're having it. All right, what are the blockages or the challenge in this relationship? What's the blockage? Two of Cups, blockages for you guys to come together. Give me one more card. Why is the Two of Cups? Here's the blockage. Three of Cups in reverse, see? Okay, now Three of Cups in reverse to me is like the blockage out here is the Two of Cups because you both are just not being able to come together on the same page, okay? There is this lack of reconciliation here. The love is there. The love is there, okay? But it's like this person still has a lot of love for you. You too do. But it's like you're literally forced to move away from this person because of this person's approach towards you or their habits. Or Seven of Swords in reverse is the card of where someone has a tendency to keep coming back to you. You know, they're very on and off, on and off. And you're fed up, you're tired. This time you're not letting them in easy. You know, and now your focus is completely changed. Your focus is the Ten of Pentacles here. Yeah. And probably it's money that makes you happy, or whoever's on this side. Money that makes you happy and makes you very fulfilled, or it's just that security, stability that if you're not getting it with this person, you're ready to go ahead and find it with someone else. But your biggest blockage out here is to get you guys together on the same page, okay? But someone is just not interested in reconciling. I'm getting here with the Three of Cups in reverse here. This is someone who needs alone time. This person needs to be on their own, okay? They don't want to be with you right now, or you don't want to be with them right now, okay? But the love is there. But someone refuses to accept that the love is there, and this person won't cheat you this time around. But well, it's up to you, Pisces. Start in reverse here at the bottom of the deck. One of you is thinking very negatively about the situation. Okay, someone has a very negative mindset. Someone's just given up hope and faith that things will ever work out. Okay, but your patience is your faith is being tested, Pisces. If this is you. Your faith is being tested, how much you have faith in the universe. Something was very destined to happen, okay, in order for this person to realize that this is what they need if they want the Pisces, if they want Pisces, okay? So that's why something was very destined and fated, but I don't know. What's the image? Ace of Cups in reverse, you're shut down emotionally, very disappointed. What's the immediate future for this connection? What's the immediate future of this connection? Yeah, babe, you're walking away because so someone's walking away from here. Someone's walking away from here because Nine of Pentacles and Eight of Cups here. One person is choosing. Okay, now I'm getting two scenarios here. Either this is your one person here who's choosing to be single. They're okay on their own. You know, this is someone who's you know, they're not being single because they have to, but they're choosing to be single. Okay, they're okay on their own, and which is forcing the other person to walk away. I feel this person's coming back to you. Okay, but I don't feel you're going to entertain this person here. Or the other thing is, Pisces, this looks like you with the Nine of Pentacles and Eight of Cups here. It looks like you're choosing to be on your own. You're choosing to be single. You're self-sufficient, abundant, focused on your financial independence, focused on your money, career, business, etc. And you're cutting the emotional cord with this person. Yeah. It could be either ways, okay? But yeah, I do see disappointment here from one person here who needs to walk away because other person's just not ready to give in.
Yeah.
That's what I'm getting. So take it how it resonates, okay? That's what I have for you, Pisces. I hope this reading resonates with you. Do leave your comments below, like, share, subscribe, and I will see you next time. Bye-bye.